We know more about outer space than we do about our oceans. Two companies are hoping to change that with low-cost, easy-to-use underwater robots. SeaDrone takes concepts from aerial drones and applies them to dangerous underwater jobs. It has an array of sensors, including temperature, current, and voltage. A 9-axis inertial measurement unit, paired with an automatic depth and heading system, also makes steering the drone quite easy and allows operators to focus on doing their jobs rather than controlling the robot. Eduardo Moreno, the founder of O Robotics, says 400,000 divers risk their lives working underwater, so he created SeaDrone.
You always want to build a robot that can empower a human, so, you know, if he can do the task better than a human, you want to make the robot that can go in places where a human can't go, like somewhere where it's dangerous. And you also want to design a robot that can also get the job done more precisely.
It's already being used in the gas, infrastructure inspection, and aquaculture sectors. The robot comes in 3 price points depending on the number of thrusters you want to add to the upgradable platform. The cheapest is around $2,300 and comes with 3 thrusters. The most expensive model comes with 6 thrusters and costs close to $4,000. All are available to order online. OpenRove takes cheap underwater robots to a new level with their most basic model, the 2.8, coming in at around $900. And whereas SeaDrone aims to create the perfect work drone, the idea behind OpenRove was to build an exploration drone for the people, by the people.
Our origin kind of was that we didn't really know how to do this. It was something we knew we wanted to build, but beyond having millions of dollars to invest or, you know, the knowledge already in-house, we decided to crowdsource it.
True to its crowdsourcing nature, OpenRove's 2.8 underwater drone comes in a DIY kit. It doesn't include as many standard sensors as SeaDrone, but is easy to modify. OpenRove has already sold around 2,500 units to researchers, educators, and exploration enthusiasts. The company has also pre-sold around 1,000 units of their new drone, Trident, which will be much faster and more maneuverable than the previous model. Both drones go down to about 100 meters, so while you won't unlock the ocean's deepest secrets, at least you can whet your appetite.